need to be up. There we go. Okay. Welcome to Giant Survival. Except it's a cakewalk in the park. So, Ellie was playing this game a while ago, and I started playing. And I really like it. So, see here, here's our weapon. And we have a giant bacon head fight. See, those are baby numbers. Oh, he's dying in like an instant still.
I'm killing him.
See those? Those are baby
numbers. I got him!
But you still died during the thing, along with me. Because I need to get the recording ready. So we have a bunch of maps, and basically it's just a game where you grind your levels up and money in order to get the best gun.
And we keep up every day, brushing our hair in the morning, brushing our hair before bed.
I'm going for level 280 to get the 30,000 gun.
I can't get the
makes sense, right? 30,000.
Wait, I want the water
giant
gun.
Skeleton boy.
I can't get the water gun.
Watch this. He's literally taking damage at like speed of light and he has the most money that out of all my guns.
No, I got most of it.
I survived. Not for long. I survived.
Hey, I'm not dying. He didn't even see me. Mr. Skeleton. He's gonna come break.
Oh, he doesn't see you, but he sees a friend of his. Oh, Mr. Skeleton!
Oh, Mr. Skeleton! Everyone kill! I'm afraid.
Skeleton!
Yes!
Now. Hey, you got a friend in me! Oh, God! What I don't like is how much the game will lag if too much happens at once. But that's okay because you're kind of fighting a giant possibility of getting like triple money or double giants. Surprisingly, that round didn't lag.
He's coming for me.
Which is odd because it's all singular rounds.
He's coming for
normally,
me.
What? I can fly!
The skeleton's coming for me. Oh no, I died!
Yeah, welcome to the clump. The clump. Oh god.
Money!
He's after some other. Yeah, I'm gonna take this opportunity.
Ow!
Got all the nachos!
Ow!
What? Ow! I got all the nachos!
Ow!
Ow?
Yes!
You need to use the bathroom? Something smells like this.
No.
No, that's not a yes or
skeleton boy is almost dead.
I don't care.
You don't care because he killed you. Now you don't get the special one. You don't get the extra one. You don't get extra money. You don't get the special one. Alright, so...
three of us died because it away got killed. You lose.
Anyone remember Arsenal? Well, this is basically Arsenal, but it's not a,
prisoner! Big prisoner!
One man for himself. Okay, we're gonna give it this gun a quick little upgrade. Oh god!
Ellie, your hair is done. High five, good job.
Me and Ellie just died.
High five.
But that's okay.
Missed.
When your gun's gonna be in a while. But yeah, we've gotten a few giants into this. This ain't that long. I mean, you only kill giants, get money, upgrade guns, kill them faster. But, still cool. Probably before the recording ends up stopping. Well, that's actually enough. Well, we may have an epic ending to this first clip. Well, come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's not gonna happen. It started back up. Oops. No! Ah! That was so laggy! But nonetheless, I can't even let it. Apparently everything for the what the stop it, why is it literally moving my recording space whenever I try and, okay, well, since it's still doing that, might as well bring the entire thing back into its proper spot. Anyway, everything is starting to lag, and playing this game is just gonna make it lag more, so why not? So, I found out one of the coolest glitches, I think, the last time we played this. You can literally do that, but I found another glitch. It's not as cool as being able to literally whoop up into the sky dome at your own will, but it's also flying into the sky dome at your own will. Okay, so, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna give our guy a seat. And we're going. Okay, maybe it'd help if my body wasn't. It'd also help if people would stop doing that to that seat. Like, people, I get what you're trying to do. But... So, let's give our guy a seat and let's change our subject to our body. And if we hold E, our body will extend more and more and more. Which led me to figure out a new glitch. Keep flying your character up until he reaches the skybox.
Dada! I wanna play the game that is playing. What do you even
What game is Debbie playing?
He's playing turkey game. Going down with your horns.
And look what my legs are doing. They're on the ground. Boom! Da na 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 na.
That's not it. Those are actually TV places. Wait, I think I need to see what you're going to do. So let's go to my home page.
I'm observing something. I'm not actually playing.
You have to press play.
I'm not actually playing. I'm looking at it. There's a difference between playing something. I can't play this because I can't play games in first person.
Holy crap. What is going on up there? Why? 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 Why does everyone have to be an idiot? In this game, everyone thinks, why? Why do you think that? You break the game when you do that. Everyone knows that. Everyone's seen it happen. Why do you think it's a good idea to not float up, you know, the top of the world and then cling on to someone's body that is just been floating there, not doing anything?
You're just sitting there.
Like, what about that? Do you not understand?
Ellie have joined the game, which have died.
Alright, I'm just gonna let my thing go until eventually I reach the ground again. And I swear to God, please just do not do it again.
Where are you?
Okay, I get that that guy looked like he was curious because he also grappled onto the seat. Boy, is that bad. Okay, he's really at the skybox. Yeah, so my legs literally are moving my body with me.
You're blue team, I'm blue team. Hey!
Maybe cue it a little
he
bit?
He killed me!
There we go.
If you see me, come
Okay, so, because of this, what's yeah, new? The body's like... Oh! Oh! My body! Come on, my beautiful body. Fly!
I keep on dying. Dada, you killed me!
What?
Me.
Yeah, maybe because you both just spawned back in. Okay, so that seat seems to be broken, and so does this one.
What are you doing? Leave it alone! Having enough trouble here.
Okay. You know what? Body chest.
If I just leave the game and join in, will that feel better?
Here's my gun.
Where did my body go? It's like...
I don't have it out. That's a knife.
It's like...
Knife is a little bit dangerous. I'm playing this game.
I am in the game. I have a graveling hook.
Okay, so Ellie's joined my game.
Come see me.
I'm still in the middle of my beautiful little spinning twirly thing.
Yay!
Boom!
I'm spinning!
My body literally just came out of nowhere. And everyone's probably just like, what? So, in case you were wondering the length that your line has to be in order to do this. The answer is it needs to be that long. So, go ahead and do that if you want to pull this off. Whoa! That was a great way of transportation. Yeah, let the body fall. But did you see that? It went...
Turn your chair. Whee!
Dada,
why don't we send you a pet?
See, like...
You spent all your cookies.
Meow. Hey, Ellie, I see you. I see you. I'm coming. Just wait a moment. My body may fall on you in a moment. I guess not. Meow. Whoa! That was something I did not mean to happen. Which means that my body is now completely stuck somewhere. Where is it stuck?
Ellie, are you playing a game now?
Yeah!
Okay, then how about we turn YouTube off? Or at least pause it. We don't need to use all the internet on everything.
Yeah. Maybe the remote was taken with Ellie when she went.
Yeah, maybe it's right here on the table.
Take your controller.
Hello.
There you go. That's a good job.
Yo! Oh, wow. I love Splitting Point a lot.
Come to me. Come to me. It's still spinning.
I know. I'm trying, but I'm kind of, you know, trying to work with my body flying me up. Okay, Ellie. You may see my body fall in a moment. Where's my body? Oh, it's not. It didn't make it to you, Ellie. That's okay.
It did it.
It did it! Hey, Ellie! Hi!
Hey, get
disconnect from it. I can't get on it, Ellie. My body's in the sky. Or I thought so. No, it's in the sky. Oh, my body's stuck under something. Ellie, don't do that! You broke me! Stop! I already dealt with one person doing that to me. I don't need to deal with you doing it. Completely breaks it. Okay, my body is just completely stuck now. Why am my legs shown? I'm on my body! Alright, let's just... Okay, Ellie, I'm going down to the bottom because my body can, like, completely broke to the point where I need to reel it in a little bit just to fix it up.
All I need to do is go in the airplane when I want to.
Those are rocket ships, Ellie. Where are you?
I'm going to rocket ship.
Look how my body just falls from the sky. I saw you, Ellie. I saw you.
How?
You were inside of a rocket ship. Come to me. I'm the pair of legs.
People are themselves sometimes, but...
I love how my body up in the sky just says, help. are you, Ellie?
I don't know where you are. I just blasted off with the airplane.
Oh, I see you. Hi. Hi. Don't! That'll break me. I told you before. Don't do that. Okay?
You're pushing me.
All right, Ellie, stop! I'm trying to show you something. Could you please just get up? Your body may have just flung. I want to show you something. Stay still for a moment.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, there's my body.
There's your
body. No. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go now. Yeah. My body just fell in a cave. That may be a problem. Body? Are you alive? Oh, my body is still in there. I guess. Playing a game, making a video.
She wants to find the turkey world in Roblox. Do you think you can help her?
No, I don't even know how to do.
She wouldn't let me find her.
What do you do?
No, I'm just a rope standing.
I don't know what happened there. All I know is I quit searching. Like, you can't...
Let's see how the body's doing. Okay, nothing interesting going on up there. Okay, we're back. Yeah, boing.
Here it is, FGTV Daddy's World.
My body. Oh, I see my body.
Wait, can we go down?
All right. Max capacity. Go. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this video now, as this is starting to lay bad. We're gonna end it off with a funny thing. While my body's under the ground somehow, I'm gonna fix that. We're gonna end it off one last thing. Yeah, I don't know what happened.
It into the lava! 1 million of people are in
the alright, to end the game, the ultimate flight.
We're all not supposed to spawn on the boat.
Yeah. The end.